Hi, I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and today I want to talk with you about building inspections if you are purchasing a home. So most properties in the St. Louis areas sell with a building inspection contingency. That means that the buyer has a certain number of days, usually 10 days, sometimes a little more, sometimes a little less, to inspect anything that they want to inspect and to then do one of three things. They can either walk away and just terminate the contract. They can purchase the house as is, asking for nothing, or they can provide the seller with a list of repairs or some credits, monetary credits, or some combination, and that they say basically they will move forward and buy the house if the seller fixes these things or gives them a little money. And then there's a period to negotiate, and if they can work it out, the contract keeps going forward. If they can't, then the contract terminates, both parties start over. So what do buyers typically inspect? Well, most buyers start with a building inspection. That inspection is really top to bottom. The building inspector is going to climb on the roof. They're going to go in the attic. They're going to check windows and outlets. They're going to run every kitchen appliance. They're going to turn, you know, fill the tub. Really, it's a very top to bottom inspection. But even though they're doing that, most buyers do get some other specialized inspections. They get a termite inspection. They usually get a radon inspection. They often get a gas inspection and a sewer lateral inspection. Those are really the standard ones that most people do. So that's five: building, termite, radon, sewer lateral, and gas. That is going to typically run somewhere in the $900 to $1,200 range. It certainly could be less if somebody is buying a house that, let's say, is under $150,000. It certainly could be more if they're spending more than about $250,000, because some of those inspections do go up if the house is big or the house is expensive. And in addition, there are some things people often inspect that aren't one of those major five inspections. They might bring in a specialized roofer, especially if the house has slate or clay tiles or is a really high roof, such as a three-story roof or as a flat roof that you really can't get on without maybe a two-story ladder. Often people bring in chimney inspectors or swimming pool inspectors. There are certainly other things that you can inspect, and many people want to do that. Once the buyer gets together everything that they want to inspect, they have all the results, then that buyer and their agent work together to figure out what they should ask for, if they should ask for anything. It might even be that they just decide they want to walk away at that point. Let's say a buyer is only going to live in the house for 2 years or 3 years, and there are a lot of really big expenses of things that are going to come up in the next couple of years, but nothing's really broken. I had a buyer that walked away once because all of the major systems were due to go out anytime. Maybe they would last 3 years, maybe they would go out sooner, and that buyer knew he was going to be moving out of town probably in about 3 years, and it just didn't make sense to be in a home that he might have to spend $15,000 on systems if he was only going to own the house for a couple of years. So how long you're going to be in the house, what your plans are, what is due to break, and how expensive does that cost? Is it an area that's appreciating well? Are you planning on making other improvements? There are all these things you have to consider when you're looking at, does it make sense to move forward? If you are in St. Louis, I would love to help you through that process. And that means we need to start with looking for homes. So give me a call if you need a buyer's agent, or if you need a buyer's agent outside of St. Louis, I can absolutely help you with that too. No cost whatsoever to you. Again, I'm Karen Goodman with Circa Properties, and I hope you find the house of your dreams.